that.
You follow orders, you stay alive. That's what they used to tell me in the army.
That kicked you out of the army.
They did not.
I beg to differ, Marion.
Have you been going through my things?
You shouldn't have left it out.
Can you believe this, Morgan? I don't trust her any more than I trust that Kieran boy. I never have. Running with them foreman boys all them years. She could turn on us any minute.
Just shut your mouth or I'll shut it for you. You have no damn clue.